Welcome back to another Citrus. Yes, I have finally escaped from the curse where I only, if it's an anime besides Love Live, it'll be dropped after the first or two episodes. Now we have the third episode of Citrus that I'm going to react to. Okay, zip it and let's go. Harumin is such a good friend to Yuzu. Yuzu is so pretty. Let me just say, she finally realized Zege. Where are you going with this, Yuzu? Let's go, let's go! Sister Lila? No. Do it! Oh, right. Uh-oh! Yuzu is so nice. She might be a gyaru, but man is she my girl. Just do it! Do it! Oh, why is it so wholesome? It's so sweet. I'm going to puke up sugar and rainbows. I can't stop smiling. It's so adorable. Okay, shut up.
それからメイ、お前もしばらくの間は自分の意思で行動しなさい。おじいさま。いいな。
Grandpa, best boy. Yeah, come home and come to my bed. Yeah, let's live together as sisters. Again, I can't stop smiling. It's just so wholesome. I love it. I love it. The adorableness is going to break all my kokoro. Shy? Probably? A little bit of tsundere? Oh god! Oh god! Oh! Oh no! Oh!
Oh!
Oh god, I forgot this happened! Oh, Harumin, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, Harumin, this is why you're just one of the best. You're one of the best, girl. I swear to God. Whoa! Hello, but that scene right here is definitely going to get me demonetized. There's the bed. Yep. I fucking rip. You're gay AF now. Rip. Rip. Aw, oh, Yuzu. Yuzu is hella gay. She's just full on gay now. 69,000% gay. Oh, poor your gay heart. Just do it! Just go under the cover and under somewhere. Yeah! Just do it! I
want
it! Just do it! It's hot for so many ways. She's trying to make her sleep with her! That sounds wrong, but ain't wrong.
Ouch.
God damn it, mate! Fuck off! Don't look so sad, Hanayo. I mean... A good spanking. Yeah. Don't call the cops! Trigger!
Do it.
Yes! Yes! Oh god, it looks so good! The animations! Okay, the animation, that's what! Oh god, it's so good! Oh my god, Mei looks so pretty! Holy shit! Man! I can't say it enough, the animation is so great. God damn it, I need more! I can't wait for the next episode! Next episode will be delicious. God. Again, even though I've read this manga, I didn't read like the beginning arcs at all. So I'm kinda. It's. My memory is already really hazy about what happens around the beginning. I just can't exactly remember what will happen next. All I remember is that there's something to do with Momokino, but I don't exactly remember what will happen. This will be interesting, man! God. At some parts, I have to be honest, the animation is a bit lacking. I think this is the part where their quality kind of dwindled down a little bit. Especially when it's not a close-up of the characters. But some parts, it still looks really good. They especially go bonkers, basically, at some scenes where, I don't know, like, they actually just took the poses, the scenes, right out of the manga and try to make it look so beautiful in that one part, but then a little bit weaker around other parts. A little bit sad about that, but understandable. Any kind of anime adaptation really tend to do that, as long as they try to keep some parts actually looks really good, especially the highlights points in the episode, in the story. I'm good. I'm still so happy and so excited about this anime. All right, I have nothing else to say, so wait, hold on, I just remember one thing. Y'all want me to react to Love Live movie, right? I missed the movie here in my country. I know, it aired here and I fucking missed it. But that means, yes, I will react to it once the BD came out. I will definitely do it. I'll see what I can do about that. That's it for this video, and I will see you next time.